have come to tell ye that there is a wondrous prize to ye who could pass all the terrifyingly treacherous quests that lie before ye. Who among you brave knights of Camelot is courageous enough to take this quest? Anyone? Anyone at all? Look, the prize is Princess Camellia's hand in marriage, and she's like totally hot. You, sir, what is your name?
I am Sir Montague, and I'm interested in your quest. Where must I begin?
First, you must retrieve the map from the horrifying wizard. It is said that if you annoy him, he will make you feel the pain that you have never felt before! It is said that a villager once asked him if he had any milk, and he turned him into a cup of Earl Grey tea. It is said it was exquisite.
Where do I find this horrific wizard?
Oh, he's right over there. The first quest isn't very hard.
I wish to pass through this land.
Yum-buck!
We are the ladies who say yum-buck.
You see, you like the knights who say me.
What? No, definitely not. That would be plagiarism. Yum-buck.
Okay, well, I wish to pass.
If you wish to pass through this land, you must bring us
a nose.
I can do that for you. Squire.
Lucky blue.
And red.
You must have a ukulele.
Right.
I want it.
No.
But I want it.
No, I want it.
But the crab. On his shoulder.
I know that.
Delicious.
And it says that it's...
Montague, my old friend. It's been far too long.
Not long enough, you gilly wet foot fustilarian.
How dare you? Your mother was a guinea pig and your father smelled strawberries.
I quite like the smell of strawberries, but my mother was no guinea pig. She was a mouse! Swordsmanship has weakened, Leo.
Your skills may indeed be greater than mine, Montague. But I know something you don't. I've mastered the ancient art of... Run away!
Come back here, you bin chicken! Squire. Princess, I've travelled large distances and completed great quests to seek your hand in marriage. What? You're not the Princess Camellia.
Oh, but I am the princess.
You mean I went through all that to find out you're the princess?
Yeah, sounds about right.
But I wanted to seek the hand of a real princess.
Oh, please marry me!
I'm sorry, but you're just not my type.
No one ever says that to my sister.
Is she a princess?
Yes.
Where is she?
Right there.